All right, for this problem, we're asked to find a potential function for this field F. So our potential function is going to be some function so that the partial derivative of F with respect to X is going to be this here in front of the I. And the partial derivative of f with respect to y is going to be this, and the partial derivative with respect to z is going to be this. All right, so let's start by taking the antiderivative of this piece. And so that's going to be x to the seventh, y to the third, z to the fourth. All right, now let's check with this and see if the derivative with respect to y is going to give us this. And in fact, it is. This would be 3x to the 7th y squared, z to the 4th, which is exactly what we have there. And if we took the derivative of this with respect to z, we would get this. We bring down that 4x to the 7th y cubed, z cubed. And that's exactly what that would be. Now, of course, we could always add a constant and still get the same thing. So there's going to be an infinite number of potential functions with any constant added onto the end here. So we have to add plus c, but this is going to be our potential function.